got here from Martin Outback. I've got our 4 foot leather stock grip here. I'm just going to show you how to do the basic crack. This is the foundation of all the cracks you've got to do. If you want to be a good whip cracker, you've got to be able to drop that whip and get it to crack effortlessly. You don't want to be doing this hard, it's going to come back and hit you. You want to go up and down. Once you've got that, you can do it on another angle. And then you can keep it going. You can do the same thing here. You've got to learn just up and down. See, there you go.